Hi, hello friends, me Dr. Sai Chandra. In this video we are going to discuss about diagnosing a periarthritis shoulder patient. Today we have a 60 year old female. She came complaining pain in the right shoulder joint from last 7 months. She is on oral medication. Initially pain used to subside with oral medicines. Now she is not. Now she is suffering with lots of pain. On examination there is a gross restriction of both active and passive movements. Okay friends. So, and on history, she is a known patient suffering with gout. Earlier she was on medication. So, whenever there is a gross restriction of both internal and external rotation and both active and passive movements, suspect periarthritis shoulder or frozen shoulder or adhesive capsulitis, because in adhesive capsulitis, usually there will be both restriction of both active and passive movements, whereas in case of a cuff tear, usually the active movements will be less when compared to passive movements. Okay friends, and you should also rule out diabetes and thyroid disorder. So in future they will require an MRI scan, because in the MRI we will come to know about the exact what are the muscles involved, or how is the muscle, how is the capsule. We'll know the problem in a better way. So according to the MRI reports and films, we'll treat accordingly. So I hope this video is helpful to you. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.